All right, I've switched out to Havel's shield, because it's gonna take a beating. The grass crest shield is good for stamina regen, but I decided instead to go with the mask of the child, because it's stamina regen, big help, and I didn't need the mask of the father to mid-roll, which is all I need to do against Seath. Nice. Okay. The way down here is a whole lot less scary when you know what you're doing. All right. This hero here giving us a here sign here. Oh, what a hero. I'm gonna try to get into the arena without having to fight any of these dudes. Big mistake. Uh-oh. Bleh. I hit him once. Ooh, that was rough. Okay. Okay. Ooh. Ooh, okay. I don't know what to do here. I can't really stop that hit. Come on. Two tries, I still haven't beat him. Realistically, I should have done it on the first try. I mean, I got him halfway down. If I was smart, I wouldn't have fallen for that tail thing. And then I died to it again. Tells you how fast I learned. That was stupid. I'm still on about music here. Still listening to tunes. Come on. Come on. Really? I got hit twice. Out of all those, I got hit twice and I died. Or at least I only heard two sounds. I didn't even make it to the man this time. Am I really gonna have to fight them all like that? Oh, I'm not ready for Those dudes take a whole lot of Estus. Ooh. Look at these trees. Oh. Okay. I'm thinking about how I'm gonna handle the clam dudes. Oh man. Oh, I don't know. Did you go down there? Okay, that's one. All right, I think I can make it through this. Okay. Oh. I have to get away. Come on, big stinky. Come on. Woo! He's dead. Oh. Bequeathed Lord Soul. Humanity. We did it. We took him out. Let's repair all the equipment here. Let's go to Firelink. I'll see you in the next one, guys. We're gonna put this Lord Soul in the vessel, open up the kiln, and then we're gonna grab the what's it called? We're gonna try to grab some weapons, the Black Knight weapons, before we fight Manus. You are an old withering snake.